vortex.
Can we talk when you're free? The Nexus science team is completely blown away by what you found in the Remnant City. Back in the Milky Way, did it feel like this when you were out looking for Prothean artifacts?
Absolutely. Got a crazy rush whenever we found something new.
Rush? Yeah, that's what it is, isn't it? You know, the discovery of the Angaran origins have made me think hard about creation. If the Jardin were capable of creating life, then what does that say about God?
You're wondering if he could be just a scientist?
What if our creator is just like the Jardin, advanced but mortal, fallible?
If you want to keep believing in a higher power who isn't just an advanced species, you'll find a way. You haven't had proof of a god before now. Why would this change that? Your faith will bridge the gaps.
Uh-huh. You're saying I'll find some way to convince or delude myself?
No, I wasn't really saying that.
Ryder, don't be silly. Even if you didn't mean it, you were. That's what faith is. And I'm okay with that. I want to believe in something bigger than I am. So I will. Strangely, that makes me feel better about the whole thing.
Really left its mark on these systems.
It's getting dense in the space beyond. Better be careful. I'm picking up something. Probe away. Anomaly found. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Got a reading from the asteroid belt. Up something. Probe away. Getting a scan.
long way out here.
I'll see. There's quite a view of the Scourge. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Got a reading from the asteroid belt. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. We've got a crater. Up something. Deploying probe. Satellite detected. Deploying probe. Got a reading from the asteroid belt. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Detecting what's left of a ship. Up something. Probes launched. I found something. like we're headed to a pretty energetic star.
Deploying radiation and emission screens. Our sensors should be safe.
Anomaly detected. Getting a scan. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Anomaly found.
It, this is quite the lawless region. No place to get stranded.
Stranded? Why would you even bring that up? Anomaly detected. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Up something. Probe away. I found something.
those sensors.
I always do.
I know, it's just... this is a dicey sector. Better to be ready.
I'm picking up something. Probe away. Detecting what's left of a ship. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Anomaly found.
Approach.
Vold orbit is steady.
Approaching the LZ.
The temperature is falling, Puff.
That's Tetchix, according to my map.
Let's go tell Buxel about her brother.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
This must be Dr. Adden's workspace, the one the SDG agent is investigating.
This equipment has been sterilized with a standard radioisotope. There are trace elements of biomaterial that could be consistent with exaltation points.
Or they could be leftovers from Adden's experiments.
We should look into the lead on the cat handler.
Now that you're running like a kid again, let me know if you need the Pathfinder to disappear.
Excuse me?
Just saying, treat her right. I've cut friends loose for less. Goes for you too, Vetra.
Let's get a scan. Right? This cat was Dr. Adams' contact.
Life support is back online.
Got them all. Let's get a scan.